Everyone is talking about this video of a fan chugging a jar of mayo during the Duke's Mayo Bowl. And while this makes sense, I just hope his team doesn't make it to the paint thinner bowl next year.